of uncertainty stinging clear. And I can't help but ask myself how much I let the fear take the wheel and steer.
It's driven me before, and it seems to have a vague, haunting mass appeal. But lately, I'm beginning to find that